All right, we're back with some more Ender Lilies. Thank you so much for joining today. I am Goshen, and if you're joining for the first time, go ahead and watch the playlist of Ender Lilies so you can see the entire journey up to this point. Going through it, we finally hit a rest point in, where is it that we are? I'm gonna say the Bastion Gates area. So, let us continue. Oh god, I gotta go through all this. Okay. I hate going through here because the enemies in this area are just ridiculous, but in a bad way. Like it's mostly the flying enemies. It's not so much like any of the other enemies, just really the flying enemies. Oh, and there's dragons now, which is like, dude, did we need dragons? I didn't ask for dragons. Although the dragons look kind of cool. I'll give you that. I will definitely give you that. Come on. Nope, that is not what I was trying to do. Oh, come on, I can make it there. Maybe I'm just jumping in the wrong spot. There we go. Had it, but I pushed the attack button by accident. What's over here? Enemies are over here. No. Get out of here. Oh, and these big guys too. I dashed. That is a load of BS. I dashed. All right. Well, I guess we're starting off by dying. That's okay. Dude. Can you not? Like, we don't need to just start off with half of our health gone. It is not a... That is not a helpful thing right there. Like, these areas get pretty complicated. Oh, not cool. Come Here, let's check out the bottom area. Just because we didn't check this area out before, so might as well check it out. We want to make sure that we're exploring everything. Only way to do that is to actually explore everything now, isn't it? And there's the dragons. What is that? I mean, I can shoot balls of stuff too. You're not the only one. Get out of here. I really don't like those things. They are very annoying. I don't think, yeah, I can't get over there. Cause I can't break the door that's over there. Well, what do we got here? Okay, this is it's a healing spot. It's an odd looking healing spot too. But I'll take it, a safe spot's a safe spot. I don't think I can enhance anything right now. Oh, well, I got that. Okay, hold on. You know what, I wanna max out the bird. That's what I wanna do. I wanna max out the bird first. So I'm just gonna keep holding on to the item so I can max out the bird. Of course I can't get over there. All right, at least I got like one spot to fast travel to. Like one new spot, right? I can't get over there. Through it. I mean, I probably can. It's just bad timing on my part. How am I gonna get over there? You know what? I think I've probably gotta come down from someplace in order to get over there. That's what it seems like. It doesn't seem like it's one of those spots where I can just go. What you are. Okay, how do I get that? Going up and then down. Ew, what is that? I don't know, but I'm gonna kill it because I'm not gonna wait for it. Is that on a timer? No, it's not on a timer. See you. I'll keep my distance. That's not a problem. I didn't kill it? Oh my god. Yeah, I can't hit that. Alright. Hold on. I want to get this. There we go. I can go back. Dude, no. That's not cool. Don't do that. Shit. Are we good here? We're good here. All right. Oh, because I opened that. That's why we're good. Oh, not cool. That thing hits hard. That's a boss. No, it's not a boss. It's just an overly complicated area. That's fine. We got this. It's another one. Attacks quick though. Oh no, they don't regenerate, do they? I wanted to get that so I could regenerate my stuff. I'm gonna get this. It's gonna happen. There we go. Kind of glitch it through the wall. Why not? Too bad. How do I get to that other exit though? Hold on, because I didn't see anything there. I think this is a spot where I can fall down. What is that? Little rats. that's different. Why is my game glitching? What is wrong with you? Yeah, that's vastly different to have these platforms like didn't have them before. So I should be able to open this? Yep. Good. All right. We're making very good progress, actually. No, I wanted to fall down. Oh, I can't hit that. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. All right, you know what? Yeah, let's do it like this. Okay, so there's a way to do it. There's always a way to do it. Second here. Alright, so continuing down. There we go. That's gonna cause problems later, so let's get rid of that. Yeah, this is definitely a puzzle. There's something in there. I like that. I like that this is a puzzle. Nothing here, it's just that. All right, you would think that there'd be something here, but no. Survive that. Okay, well, at least I got a heal. Push him through like I did the other one. Lion enemies are such a pain. I keep saying this over and over again, but it's so true though. They never stop being a pain. Why is she not grabbing it? Why was she not grabbing that? No, that doesn't make any sense. She should be able to grab that. Freaking hell. See, she's not grabbing it. And that means there's got to be something else. Not a platform. You would think it's a platform. It looks like a platform. Ow. Dude, no. Alright, max HP increased. Where are we going? We'll be right back. the dragons aren't so hard. They were intimidating at first, but they're not that difficult. This map is very interesting. That's something. Hold on, I wanna go up. I wanna keep going up. This map is really, really huge. Okay, I can't keep going up because I can't get in there. I'm just scared because I haven't gotten to a healing spot in a little bit, or a resting spot, I should say. That's timed. I need to clear this area before I... before I try to... Yeah, I gotta clear this area. This is very, very stressful. No joke. Because I'm very low on health here. I don't know why I was attacking like that. God. You put me far back, didn't you? And did you freeze again? No. Come on now. There it goes. I don't know what that was about. And I can't go up because I don't have this open. This isn't open. Here, I can go this way. All of this is closed off. All of it. Ooh, that was close. Okay. Alright, now we're back. Or not yet, almost. Oh, I hit it on that other platform. Are you kidding me? I gotta do all of this again. I mean, I don't have to kill him, but... it's smart to kill them. Oh, I didn't kill it. Shit. Well, it's dead now. So we don't have to worry about these things. Wait. If I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do this. Because if I can make a shortcut, I'm gonna make a shortcut. Chain of sorcery, thank you. I missed this over here? Really? Gotta be a way to get it. Hold on. Let me see. There's always a way. Like a way to knock this down or anything. I guess maybe that's an area, a spot I have to come back and search once I have different abilities. There we go. Okay. Now I have a resting spot. Now I'm good because I have more areas open. So let's continue on. Let's see if we can get to a boss fight, maybe. Boss fight would be nice. Thank you. So we're back to the area that we were trying to explore before I screwed it all up for myself. I was gonna say, I think I couldn't make it through here. Clearing this, and then that's how I died. Ancient Dragon Claw slightly increases damage dealt by airborne attacks. Magical claw of a dragon said to dwell in the northernmost mountain of Land's End, which was rarely seen by any but knights of the Bastion. Alright, fair enough. Trip, isn't it? Oh shit. Language, I know, but I can't help it. Oh my god. Alright, let's see it. I will call it what it is. That was pure luck. Okay, this is gonna be rough. All right. The bird do all the work for me. Freaking rats, man. Smash. What's the point of this section here? There's nothing there. Why even? I guess to throw me off? Alright, new area. Oh, it's a healing spot. Oh, we're good. Thank you. Now we got the new relic. I don't really have a spot to put it on. I already have that equipped. I don't have any spots except that one, so we're just gonna put that for now. You know what? Let's just save real quick. Cause my game's been acting up recently, so I just want to make sure we're good. I don't want any hiccups or loss of data or anything like that. Is this a flower field? Here of all places? Boss fight. That knight. Uh-oh. Ulv the Mad Knight. Whoa. Why do the bosses get faster? Jesus. Okay. Switch forms. What was that? Okay, every boss has a weakness. I know that. This was not a good setup at all. I was not prepared for that fight. Oh, dear Lord. Okay. I wonder if this will slow him down. Let me go with that. He's a ranged fight for sure, but he's a quick ranged fight. So let's see if this helps us. I was not ready for that fight at all. That was really rough. Nope, that doesn't hold him. Okay, so that seems to hurt him quite a bit. Or not. Oh, god damn it. Oh my god. I don't know why I'm doing that. Okay. That web thing does nothing. Nothing. So we're going to switch that. What would be good thing? Like, I want to stop him in his tracks, but I don't know what to use. Maybe that kind of like do some damage over time on him? I mean, he's slower in his first form, so maybe I can do that? The hell I was doing there. Missing that. Oh, come on, I hit dodge. This fight is rough. I mean, I wanted a boss fight, but this is a boss fight. He's like, I'm the boss. Who are you? I'm the boss. That's what he said. He just looked at me. He's like, I'm the boss. Let's try that. Like, I need to break him. That's what seems to need to happen. I gotta break him. I'm the boss. Why did I jump? I don't know why I'm doing that. Oh my god, that's what keeps getting me, is that... Oh, that X. Maybe go faster at attack? Here, let me switch this for that. Can I enhance anything? Maybe that'll help? I could enhance that. But I can almost enhance the bird. No, I just hold off. So this is faster. Slightly. Slightly faster, and I can charge it. We'll see. We'll see what happens this time around. Ouch. I dodged that. Oh, come on. I'm just messing up big time here. I'm not even hitting him. See, I was doing better with the big boy. Just because, like, this breaks better. The other ones don't break. And that's what I need. I need to break things. Or break his guard. That's what I need. Breaking his guard is what's gonna, you know, get me where I need to be at. That's the wrong way. I dodged that. I was doing so much better that time too. So much better. We'll be right back. I ran into him. That was not cool. He can do his attack. His attacks just become so much more erratic. God, that's... No. I don't know what just happened there. That was weird. Why did I do that? Why? Okay, this is the last attempt. If I don't get it here, then I'm gonna have to save it for the next episode, because holy crap, man. He just... So every time he does the uppercut, then he does it twice in a row on the third form. Next form. All right, here we go. And just knock me back. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. He didn't do two. I was gonna do two. All right. Well, that's going to be it for this episode. I need a breather. I'm hot. I'm sweaty. That's an intense fight. He didn't do two. He was supposed to do two. But he didn't. Hit the like button, subscribe if you guys are new. I'll see you guys next time. He was supposed to do two.